But we are confident, to your question, that the government of Uruguay is taking appropriate steps to substantially mitigate the risk associated with each of the six detainees that have been transferred to its custody.